Granlund threw it towards Eric Tanak. He was well covered. Kane on the counterattack. Patrick Kane, rink wide for Nick Schmaltz. He pulled up, looks back to Kane. What time? He scores! There's the magic between 8 and 88. Nick Schmaltz teed it up for Patrick Kane. And it's 1-0 Chicago.
Well, great chemistry, great awareness, too, and a great shot by Patrick Kane right in his wheelhouse. Nick Schmaltz backs the D off, puts on the brakes, then finds that seam, and that is so important. There's not a lot of room there with back checkers, but he throws the brakes on, finds the seam to that man who's isolated. You can tell he wants it, and it's right in the wheelhouse, goes down to 1D, gets off that great one-timer. Stalock, no chance.